Drag and drop files. There are two ways to add a document, such as presentations or word processed files, to your Moodle course. One way is by simply dragging and dropping them straight onto your course page. We look at that here. The second way is by using Moodle's Activity Chooser and File Picker, and we look at that in a later video. Both ways need edit mode enabled. Over on the right, I have a presentation, Lecture Notes, to add to Moodle, and I simply need to choose a section where I want it. Here, for instance, I'd like the lecture notes in the listening section. So I place the cursor on the presentation, click onto it to hold it, and simply drag it to where I want. The dotted box will appear and then it will be automatically uploaded. Remember that we can move it by drag and drop. It's possible to drag and drop several files at the same time. If you click and select all of them, you can drag them all into your course page together. Also, if you put your files into a folder, you can drag the whole folder in. But first, it's important that you compress or zip the folder, as you can see here. Then when you drop it, you're prompted to unzip it, and this will then display the folder with your files inside.